the sloka number around 13 to 18 slokas, about 5-6 slokas, Krishna is teaching us the process about controlling the mind. So we need to select a secluded place, of course, in our home. So, and then clean that place, make that place, make sure that it's a sanctified place. Basically, it's a secluded and sanctified place. And then sit straight, keep the body, mind, keep the body, neck and head in the same line. So samam kaya siro grivam dharayan achalam stiraga. So achalam, don't sit straight. So don't move around. So dharayan achalam stiraga. Then sampreksan asikagram sum disascha navalokya. Then look towards the tip of your nose. So look down and don't look at any other directions. So that's what sampreksan asikagram swam disascha navalokya. Then prasantatma vigattabhihi brahmachari pratisthitaka. So with a peaceful mind, free from fear and practicing celibacy, manasamyamya matchitto yukta asita matparaga. So keeping me as your goal. So control your mind by thinking about me. That's what Krishna is saying. So for your question that how to control the mind, manasamyamya matchitto, that line answers this question. Manasamyamya matchitto means by focusing your mind on me, so by focusing your thoughts on me, you control your mind. That's what Krishna is teaching. So that is the only way to control the mind. So that's what we did just now, this chanting Hare Krishna Maha Mantra. If you chant Hare Krishna Maha Mantra, focusing this, so this is only possible by practice. If you do this practice every day, so 16 rounds, what we just finished is one round. If you do 16 rounds every day, so then over a period of time, Krishna is saying that abhyasena tu kaunteya vairagyena cha grihyate. If you practice with the determination, with the detachment, so then we will be able to control the mind. Hare Krishna.